One quick note before we leave you. Tennessee has settled their Title IX lawsuit for $2.48 million. I'm sure a lot more details will be coming out on that, but that's some breaking news here tonight. That's it for now. We'll see you back here tomorrow night for more Sportsline on News Channel 5+.